this crisis, we've all learned a lot. And if there's one thing that I learned during the COVID crisis, it's back in the beginning, back in March of 2020, is that owning a type of sanctuary is way more complicated, far more common than I imagined. But if there are two things that I learned, is that it is a privilege to live any part of your life in New York City, the greatest city in the world. It is a privilege to go through this with New Yorkers in good times or bad. And that I live a life of privilege. It is a privilege to do my job. It is a privilege to work on Broadway. It is a privilege to broadcast in the historic Ed Sullivan Theater. Or perhaps one of the greatest privileges is to share the stage every night with our next performer. He is an Oscar winner. He is a joy machine. And he is one way gone cat. And it is now my privilege to introduce a proud New Yorker by way of Kenner, Louisiana, Mr. John Baptiste!